Hello everyone, welcome back to iPhoneTopics.com. In March, Apple introduced new studio display. This Mac Studio display has many features that make you to purchase it. However, a few people have recently reported that studio display speaker is not working. It's extremely irritating because the sound quality is one of the primary reasons for purchasing this Mac Studio display. But you don't have to concern about the speaker issue. Here's the video that will show you how to fix the studio display speaker not working problem. Okay, let's get started. Apple recently released the firmware to address the audio issue on Studio Display, that is Studio Display Firmware Update 15.5.19f80. Furthermore, you don't need to update your firmware separately. It includes your Mac software update, so make sure your Mac is updated. If this is the case, ensure that your firmware is also updated. Check for firmware updates. For that, go to the Apple logo, choose About This Mac option. Here, click System Report button. Now select the graphics and display at the sidebar. Here you can see the studio display section. From there, firmware will be listed next to the display firmware version. Now check if it's updated to the latest version. If it does not update, then update your Mac into the latest version. To do that, go to the Apple logo on your Mac, choose About This Mac option. Then select the software update option. Check if any update is available. If yes, then tap on the update now option. And wait for a few seconds until the update is completed. Sometimes it may delay, that depends on your internet speed. Once the update is completed, your Mac will automatically restart it. Now check your speaker audio, if the speaker is working fine or not. Next, restart your studio display. Most of the all Mac related problem will solved by restarting the Mac. So we can also use the same method to our studio display. To do that, first you have to unplug your studio display from the wall outlet. Next, check if any wires or devices is plugged in your studio display. If so, then remove it.
A few moments later.
Until the screen goes black. After that, again plug your Mac into the wall outlet. Now your studio display will be turned on and shows the Apple logo. Once it's turned on, now check whether the speaker problem is solved or not. That's it. The last one is contact Apple support. If the speaker problem is still persist, then contact the Apple support and explain your situation. If you're still within the warranty period, you can use it to replace your studio display. That's it guys. These are the possible solutions to solve the studio display not working problem. If you have a better solution, please let me know to the comment section below. Thank you for watching and please remember to like and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. Bye for now and I will see you soon in the next video.